We have love for Australia. It's not simple, we have love for Australia. All walks of Australia, everything in between.
Thank you. Chad, let's go back a little. Let's get a little 1999 in.
Oh, no.
beautiful job. I hope you sounded good. Sounded good. I know I'm in the band and everything, but sometimes I just have to rock out to the John Frusciante experience.
Hey!
were gonna bring in an orchestra for this. Some sort of a small children's vocal choir from somewhere in the neighborhood.
Estrados.
Yeah. Can I never show up? You're gonna have to play with that.
Yeah.
months ago, we were on tour, and it was just wearing me down, man. I was like, I can't play another fucking show. I can't get on another plane. I can't do it. And it was really getting to be hard work. And then we arrived here in Australia a few weeks ago and started this tour, and it was the most uplifting, fun, beautiful.
Don't you worry.
Thank you so much. Hey, we've been on tour, as Flea said, for over a year now. And this gentleman behind me, Scotty, has been shooting me for over 113 shows. And I'm sure he's real sick of seeing my ass and most of the other parts of my body. But this is his last night. So I want you to give it up for Scotty and all the hard work he's been doing.
Come on.
that song is going to have a lot more than
that. Still going to jam.
Thank you.